Hi dear students, in this session we are going to learn about potential difference. Last class we discussed the EMF, same like potential difference and EMF, same concept only, but a little bit will come difference. So what is potential difference? Definitions we are going to discuss now. First thing, we have to take the cell. As you know, that last class about the cell, we discussed that long line, that is positive terminal, and a short line, that is negative terminal. In the cell, we could not connect that one terminal to another terminal. We have to connect from here. So from the positive to a negative, here we can connect the any other electrical devices or electrical component. So once does not just the circuit connected one terminal of cell to another terminal, because in the terminal and positive terminal, negative terminal, same one we connect from here. So here we can connect the any other devices or component. We can take a bulb or fan or any other devices. We can connect, means easily we can measure the potential difference across the device. Now how we can say that? So certain amount of electrical energy provided by the cell. So in the cell there is some electrical energy provided to here we can connect any devices, means and the devices on the bulb or the fan or thermal heat energy, light energy, heat energy, like and the electrical energy the mari convert out. So the cell provided, electrical energy provided by a cell is the electrical energy provided. That any other electrical energy sources or any other electrical energy sources we can take, means no problem, is converted to other form of energy. So in our electrical energy in the circuit law, the other form of energy will convert to. Here we can take the energy source is converted to other form of energy like light and the heat and mechanical energy. So if fan use panna, that is mechanical energy. We can take any other thermo related, we can take, means heat energy related to problem we can discuss, light energy, bulb use panna light energy. So in the maadhiri namakku vandha other form of energy will be produced, is converted. So inge kodukuri electrical energy other form of electrical energy convert aagum. So based on this, inge nama use panna kudiya the devices ku across a develop aagakudiya potential difference nama measure pannalam. So PD, short form, potential difference measure pannalam. So for each coulomb means in the cell la irundhu varakudiya charges. For example, we can take one coulomb. So one coulomb of charge passing through the light bulb or any other substance devices, the amount of electrical energy is converted to other form of energy. Adu enna varum appadina namakku vandu ipa bulb la vandu light energy. So it's converted to light energy. It depends on the potential difference, that is important. It depends on the potential difference across the electrical devices in the given circuit. So appa namakku potential difference abindrathu inga form aagakudiya idilirundhu varakudiya electrical energy inga namakku inda convert aagakudiya energy eda depend panni irukum appadina is nothing but potential difference. Can you able to understand the concept potential difference? So in the devices across potential difference on the produce amount easily we can measure. So the potential difference, it denotes that the symbol is V. For example, sort form, potential difference we can take, that is V. In terms of we can take, that is voltage. So V is equal to a same EMF, same formula only. EMF is nothing but over a charge move under the curve. That is electromotive force. Same that work done in given charge. So one coulomb of charge passing through this the circuit, that electrical energy is converted to other form of energy, that is W. So as W is nothing but, as we know, that is work done. This work done we can measure. One form of energy is converted to, the electrical energy is converted to other energy, other form of energy, like we have to take joule, measured by joule. Then Q is nothing but from that cell, 1 coulomb of charge passing through this circuit or devices. In terms of coulomb, we know that the charge of 1 coulomb, that is unit is coulomb, that's separate. C, this is J, joule. So, or we can take how we can find out the unit. Potential difference, unit. This is unit volt. So, EMF ko potential difference ko same unit. Here, this is also volt. Potential difference is volt, EMF also volt. So R we can take. Then unit pronoun. So this is here work done on unit joule divided by coulomb. So joule per coulomb or joule coulomb minus 1. Joule per coulomb we can take. So about potential difference, you have to clearly understand, and once you have to go through that book itself, given concept, everything. Okay, now potential difference related to one problem we are going to solve. Book itself given that problem number 5. I'll read the problem. A charge of 2×10⁴ coulomb flows through on electric heater. Or electric heater, or amount of charge flow. The amount of electrical energy is converted to thermal energy. So electric heater only use for the device. The device is converted to thermal energy. Is namak thermal energy vandu 5×10⁶, 5×10⁶ joule. I think book itself not given that unit. Whenever you have to write with unit only. So 5×10⁶ joule. Now we are going to deduce, compute the potential difference across the ends of the heater. We can take that cell. Yeah. Listen, consider your electrical heater. In the cell or positive electrical heater of the connecting. So across the end of the heater, what is the potential difference? So first we have to write the given data. So Q is equal to 2×10⁴ coulomb, and work done, W is equal to 5×10⁶ joule. Now we can solution. So as we know that what is the formula for potential difference, V is equal to W by Q. What is the W? 5×10⁶ joule divided by 2×10⁴ coulomb. So now we can take 5/2. Into 10⁶. The key letter 10⁴. Man, our word 10⁻⁴. will come. 10 power minus 4. So what is the 5 by 2? 1 plus are 2, 2 plus are 4, 5 plus are 3. 2.5 will come. So what is the answer? 2.5 into 10 power 6 minus 4, 2. So 10 square. So easy. So now 2.5 into 100 multiply panning 250 will come. So 250, what is the unit of potential difference? Volt. So here we can take answer is V is equal to 250 volt. Potential difference 250 will come. So again, this is like many exercise they given, means you can solve this problem. Now, how we can identify the potential difference? Potential difference on that, I am apply kandupidikiradhu by using voltmeter. So voltmeter is an instrument used to measure the potential difference. Already I showed that ammeter, milli ammeter. Same like voltmeter. அதே மாதிரி தான் voltmeter இருக்கும். Ammeter மாதிரியே நம்ம அதுல வந்து potential difference ஈஸியா measure பண்ணிக்கலாம் in terms of volt. So to measure the potential difference across component in a circuit, the voltmeter must be connected in parallel. So this important concept we can take. For example, by cell, positive, negative. In the cell, any other electrical devices. So in the devices across in the end, two end, between the two ends, we have to find out potential difference means. So in the devices, the devices across parallel connect one, voltmeter. Voltmeter then is V. The symbol is V. So in the devices parallel நம்ம கனெக்ட் பண்ணாதான் நமக்கு இதுல கனெக்ட் பண்ணணும். So must be connected parallel. So from this voltmeter, how much that potential difference will come easily will measure by using the voltmeter. So again recalculate this concept of everything. Next, book itself given on that 4.2.5. About resistance, we are going to discuss. So the resistance is represent R, is denoted R, capital R. We can take resistance. So about resistance, abdina normala namakku nam home appliances la inda resistance use panuvom. Electrical electronic shop la unde resistance na resistance nala ketta le kudupanga easy ah. Fixed resistance, variable resistance, different type of resistance we are going to learn now. What is resistance means? The measure of opposition offered by the component to flow of electric current through it. So, our electric current and the electric current oppose panno, that is, and the oppose panna measure panna, that is resistance. So the amount of current avandu reduce pandradhukku nama resistance use pandrom. Next one, different electrical component offer different electrical resistance. Ellame same resistance ah irukkanum avasiyam kedaiyadhu. Neraya different components eduthukitta appadina adhukku vandu different electrical resistance value irukku. Like we have to take metals eduthukitta, metals like copper, aluminium etc. have very much negligible resistance. Copper, aluminium, இந்த மாதிரி மெட்டல்ல வந்து ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸோட வேல்யூ வந்து the negligible resistance. So they are called as a good conductors. ஈஸியா கரண்ட் வந்து கண்டக்ட் பண்ணும், ஏன்னா ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் வந்து கம்மியா இருக்கிறதுனால. So negligible resistance. So they are called good conductors. Next, in other hand, that materials like nichrome and tin oxide, These are all in a insulator. So nichrome tin oxide etc. offer high resistance. Some component have that high resistance. In that nichrome and tin oxide is a having the high resistance to the electrical current. These are called, that is insulator. So because they do not conduct electrical current. So appa namakku good conductors appadina negligible resistance value irukum. Then insulator having that much more resistance value or high resistance. Okay. So in this good conductors and insulator and in between semiconductor also are, that is a little bit that resistance value will become changes. So based on this, what is the resistance and unit, everything we are going to learn. All these materials are needed to in an electrical circuit to have useful and safety in electrical circuit. For example, insulator abindrada nama electrical circuit safety purpose ke nama insulator vandu use pannikalam. To have usefulness and safety in electrical circuit, that is insulator. Now, what is the unit of resistance? Unit of resistance, that is ohm, that symbol is this way. Again, I'll write. So, this is ohm. So, this is like you have to put the symbol. Okay, the unit of resistance, ohm. Then we are going to define the terms in resistance. So resistance is nothing but a relation between the potential difference and the current. Potential difference and current resistance define pannom. So I think based on the ohms la, I think in 10th, we will study that concept. So R is equal to relation between the volt, potential difference and the current. Based on that, we have to take, we derive the formula V is equal to IR. Potential difference increase means current also increases. We have to use the constant term, resistance. So in that, R is equal to V by I. R is equal to V by I. I think Mukit sir not given this equations, but we are going to write the definitions, means very useful to these equations. So 1 volt we apply to the circuit, then 1 ampere current flow through this, 1 ampere electric current flow through it in the circuit, means that value is 1 ohm. So the definition of 1 ohm means define 1 ohm, which means when the potential difference 1 volt we apply to the electrical circuit, in 1 ampere current flow through it, that is called 1 ohm. So 1 volt and 1 ampere current. So this is the definition of 1 ohm. Based on these equations, we have to write this 1 ohm. Okay, next this we have to find the different types of resistance. So first one, that is normal, that is resistance, and this is the symbol for resistance. Resistance means current of the resist panel. So break panel nu solla tadai mari. So inga neenga pathinga appo or highways la or car vandu speed a varudhu appadina edaila speed breaker irukum appadina car vandu anga slow a irukum. So adhe mari
like speed breaker mari inda da resistance vandu use aagum so varakudiya current vandu inga varumbodhu kammi aayirum okay this is a symbol for resistance so this is all in that we can put arrow mark or arrow mark idra potta appadina that is variable resistance Variable resistance or variable resistor. So and then third one is same. New arrow margin. So component with in the mari edutha appadina that is rheostat. So we can take that. So rheostat. So normally we can take first one. This is resistance, variable resistance under rheostat. The mari nama different types of resistance vandu use pannalam. So normally resistance abindrathu this is fixed resistance. Fixed resistance having that fixed value. Then variable resistance we can. We can take some other ohm value eduthukalam so different resistance value namakku variable resistance usavum same like rheostat also variable resistance only so based on this concept as we know that the fixed resistance have fixed value of resistance while variable resistance like rheostat can be used to obtain the say of resistance namma the value eduthukalam so and one more thing We can also control the amount of flow of current circuit with the help of the resistance. Resistance use panni flow or circuit la flow aagura current avanga nam enna pannikalam appadina control pannikalam. So that is very helpful for resistance. Such a component useful providing the resistance or called as a resistor. The resistance can fixed resistance value variable resistance and rheostat. So resistance is nothing but resistor. Anyhow, we will take anyone. So these things very important about resistance. You have to identify, and in your higher classes, how to find out the value of the resistance. Everything you will learn. Now, second thing, already we discussed previously potential difference, and previous class we discussed the EMF. So electromotive force and potential difference. So both thing same only. Book itself they given that one notes. Difference between the EMF and potential difference. That one you have to read. Both EMF and potential difference is measured in volt only. Maybe that appear that same only, but they are not in same. In little bit will come that different. So how we can differentiate that? So EMF abindrathu nama for example or cell eduthukom appadina in the cell la electric between that cell that we not given to the electric current. Electric current pass aagadha nama indha cell la between the cell we have to take that is EMF epsilon appindrathu nama ethne padichom but in that cell providing the electrical energy is converted to other form of energy so in that nama indha component enna device use pandroma and the device between across this device potential is developed That potential value easily we will measure. So these only difference between the EMF and the potential difference. That one you have to read in your book itself. Given that note, next we are going to study about another topic. Now we are going to study important concept: electric circuit diagram. How to draw the electric circuit diagram? Which means previously we know the electric components and the symbols. Then only we will draw the circuit diagram and we will solve the based on that electrical circuit diagram. Based on that we will solve the problem. Now, what is the use of electric circuit diagram means? To represent the electric wiring. So, electric wiring வந்து நமக்கு இந்த symbols symbols தெரிஞ்சா தான் நம்ம அந்த device அதோட connect பண்ண முடியும். First one. And then next one is solve problem involving electric circuit. ஒரு எலக்ட்ரிக் சர்க்யூட் கொடுத்துட்டு அதுலேருந்து நம்மளுக்கு ப்ராப்ளம் சால்வ் பண்ணுற மாதிரி கேட்டாங்கன்னா நமக்கு இந்த டிவைசஸ் எல்லாமே நமக்கு தெரியும். ஸோ ஃபார் தட் ஒன்லி வி ஆர் ஸ்டடிங் திஸ் சர்க்யூட் டயக்ராம். ஸோ நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஸ்டடி அபவுட் ஹவு டு டிரா த சர்க்யூட் டயக்ராம். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஸ்விட்ச். ஸ்விட்ச் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் நமக்கு ஸ்விட்சில் வந்து க்ளோஸ்டு ஸ்விட்ச் அண்ட் ஓப்பன் ஸ்விட்ச் ரெண்டு. ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் புக் இட் செல்ஃப் கிவன் தட் ஓப்பன்ஸ் இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு லைன் போட்டு இங்கே ஒரு லாட் போட்டு ஸோ இங்கேருந்து நம்ம ஒரு போட்டோம். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஓப்பன். ஸோ இது இந்த மாதிரி ஃப்ளாட்டாக இருந்துச்சுன்னா தட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ்டு. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஓப்பன் ஐ ரிமெம்பர் இங்கே ஒரு லாட் போட்டு இந்த மாதிரி போடணும். So that is switch. This represents the switch. நம்ம நார்மலாக வீட்டில் ஸ்விட்ச்சு இருக்கலப்பா ஹோம் அப்ளைன்சஸில். ஸோ அதான் அந்த அந்த சிம்பிள் தான் இது. ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் செல். செல் ஆஸ் வி நோ தட் ஒன்ஸ் லாங் லைன் அண்ட் ஷார்ட் லைன். பாசிட்டிவ் திஸ் இஸ் நெகட்டிவ் டெர்மினல் பாசிட்டிவ் டெர்மினல். தென் பேட்டரி டூ ஆர் மோர் செல்ஸ் பாசிட்டிவ் நெகட்டிவ் பாசிட்டிவ் நெகட்டிவ் பாசிட்டிவ் நெகட்டிவ் டூ ஆர் மோர் செல்ஸ் கனெக்டட் தட் இஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ட் த பேட்டரி. Then DC power supply and AC power supply. So DC power supply is nothing but DC indradha nam eppadi eduthukranga appadina indha mari oru indha center la undu or gap irukum avladhu. So that is DC. Then AC is nothing but inga oru wave indha mari oru wave mari irukum. So that is AC power supply. Then light bulb இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு சர்க்கிள் போட்டு இதில் ஒரு கிராஸ் தென் டூ எண்ட்ஸ் திஸ் இஸ் பாசிட்டிவ் அண்ட் நெகட்டிவ் யூ வில் டேக். ஸோ ஒரு சர்க்கிள் போட்டு அதில் கிராஸ் போடணும் தட் இஸ் லைட் பல்ப். ஸோ அகெயின் ஸ்விட்சை வந்து இது வந்து ஓப்பனில் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க. இப்படி இது இந்த ஃப்ளாட் இது கொஞ்சம் மேலே இருக்குது. இது ஃப்ளாட் ஆகிடுச்சுன்னா தட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ்டு ஸ்விட்ச். ஓகே இது போத்துருது. இது செல்லு. செல் வி நோ தட் பேட்டரி டூ ஆர் மோர் செல்ஸ். ஸோ டிசி பவர் சப்ளை இங்கே சென்டரில் ஒரு கேப் இருக்கும். இங்கே சென்டரில் வந்து ஏசி பவர் சப்ளை மீன்ஸ் இங்கே ஒரு வேவ் மாதிரி போடணும் அவ்வளோதான். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஒரு சர்க்கிள் போட்டு அதில் ஒரு கிராஸ் போடுறோம் அப்படின்னா தட் இஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ட் த லைட் பல்ப். தென் ஒயர் ஜாயிண்ட். ஸோ ஒயர் ஜாயிண்ட் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் இந்த மாதிரி இங்கே ஒரு இந்த ஒரு பாயிண்டில் இருந்து இங்கிட்ட ஒரு ஒயர் இந்த பாயிண்டில் இருந்து இங்கிட்ட ஒரு ஒயர். ஸோ ஒயர் ஜாயிண்ட் நிறையா ஒயர் ஜாயிண்ட் இருக்குது இந்த மாதிரி ரெப்ரசன்ட் பண்ணலாம். Wires crossed. Wire crossed is nothing but so இது ஒரு ஸ்ட்ரெயிட் வயரு இந்த ஒரு பெண்ட் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். ஸோ இதில் வந்து நம்ம ஈஸியாக ஒரு வயரை நம்ம அட்டாச் பண்ணிக்கோம். ஸோ இதில் ஒரு வயர்லேயே இன்னொரு வயர் வந்து க்ராஸ் ஆகும். ஸோ வயர் கிராஸ். ஸோ ஆல் த சிம்பிள்ஸ் ஈஸிலி வில் ரிமெம்பர் ஒன்ஸ் யூ ஹேவ் டு ட்ரா த ஆல் சிம்பிள். எல்லா சிம்பிளையுமே டிவைசஸ் என்னன்னு தெரியணும். அதோட சிம்பிளை வந்து யூ ஹேவ் டு ட்ரா தென் ஒன்லி ஈஸிலி யூ ரன் ஆல் த எலக்ட்ரிக் சர்க்யூட் ஆகும். ஸோ ஃபிக்ஸ்டு ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ். ஃபிக்ஸ்டு ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் நீங்கள் இதே யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம். ஸோ இந்த மாதிரி நார்மலாக இது ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஃபிக்ஸ்டு ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ். ஸோ வேரியபிள் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் இதை ஒரு நான் ஆல்ரெடி வினோது இதில் ஒரு ஆரோ போட்டோம் அப்படின்னா தட் இஸ் வேரியபிள் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ். வி கேன் டேக் அஸ் எ ரியோஸ்டாட். Variable resistance, rheostat, same one. Fuse is nothing but இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ரெக்டாங்குலர் பாக்ஸில் ஒரு லைன் போட்டோம் அப்படின்னா தட் இஸ் ஃபியூஸ் இஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ட் ஃபியூஸ். ஓகே தென் காயில் ஆஃப் ஃபயர். ஒரு காயில் அப்படின்னு காயில் எடுத்துக்கிட்டோம் அப்படின்னா திஸ் இஸ் ரெப்ரசன்ட் த காயில். ஓகே எப்படி ட்ரா பண்ணுறோம் அப்படின்றது யாருக்கும் ரிமெம்பர் and you can go through them. Now remaining components, light dependent resistance. Light dependent resistance. In a box we have to take, we have to draw the circle. Here is an arrow. So the light dependent is light dependent resistance, LDR. So light dependent resistor. So in the matter. Semiconductor diode. So this like a triangle set, right? Your line. So this is positive, this is negative. How I draw? Remember, you try and put it, your line, put it, straight line. So this is positive, this is negative. This is one end, this is another end. It is a whole circle. Then galvanometer is one. Galvanometer na G put or circle. This is positive and negative. So ammeter na A put or circle. So that is, these are all devices. So instrument like components and mari voltmeter. So this is nothing but volt. Then bell like this leg. It is electric bell. Then the one the mari is. So galvanometer ammeter easy only, same. Now, two-way switch. Switch already we know that open and close here. Then, here. Again, here. Okay, this is two-way switch. First floor, second floor, direct connection. That is two-way switch. Last, earth connector. Earth connector is nothing but your line put. So, line and the reduce item. So, this is nothing but earth connector. There are a circuit diagram we use to know these all the things. Capacitor is nothing but same two line. So, this is one end positive and another end is negative in all the things. For example, galvanometer, ammeter, voltmeter, and LED, a semiconductor diode here. This is the LDR, positive, negative, one end. Last one is, that is thermistor. Capacitor is the same two line. So capacitor. These are all the devices and symbols. You have to draw and remember. Now, thermistor is nothing but rectangular mari potta. This is one end, this is another one end. Idhula indha mari cross aagum ipdi potta. Clear? So this is nothing. Now based on this all the devices and symbol, based on the electric circuit diagram, once you have to draw and remember that. So that four important device, that symbol is in electrical circuit diagram. You can use that switch and first one, second one is cell, third one is resistor, fourth one is connecting wire. Connecting wire is nothing but normal wire, that is connecting wires. In that, now we have to draw the circuit diagram by using switch, cell and resistance. The moon is used in the circuit diagram. We have to draw the device and as well as the symbol. We have to exam the electric circuit diagram is easy to draw. Okay? Students, you have to draw clearly. If you have to draw the symbols, you have to identify. ஓகே ஸ்விட்ச் செல் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் இதை யூஸ் பண்ணி ஒரு சர்க்கியூட் டயக்ராம் நம்ம ட்ரா பண்ணுவோம். ஃபார் ஸ்விட்ச் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் ஹியர் இன் தட் திஸ் இஸ் ஓப்பன். இந்த மாதிரி ஃப்ளாட் ஆயிடுச்சு அப்படின்னா தட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ்டு இது ஓப்பன். நெக்ஸ்ட் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் here we can connect the battery, we can take this is positive terminal and negative terminal. From positive that is enna flow agum current will flow through this wire to key and resistance. So idha normally oru ungalku key or switch key nu solla or switch switch resistance and this is cell or we can take battery BT. This is switch, the symbol is K. So appo indha moonu devices kuduttaanga adoda symbols namak theriyum easy ah nama enna pannala circuit diagram easily we'll draw. So based on that many devices kuduttaanga appadina devices matum kuduthuvaanga adukku symbol vandu use panni neenga circuit diagram draw pannunga. And then they given circuit diagram means you will solve some problems related to electrical circuit. So adalla neenga thirumba understand you have to thorough and again I'll tell you that you have to draw once again then only you will draw easy in the exam. So thank you students, study well.